I talk to people and I try and understand their problems. And then I talk to other people and try and understand how they can help me solve them. My name's Sarah Last. I'm CTO and co-founder of MimicTec. MimicTec's using technology to replicate maternal care and production livestock species to improve animal welfare and financial returns for farmers. All the way through high school, I always wanted to be a vet, and that was without experiencing any of the world and any of the other options first. The Melbourne Model gave me a really strong foundation in the sciences, but it also opened my eyes to other options and made those options pursuable. You don't have to backtrack to be able to take that opportunity, you can just take it and run with it. So having an undergrad in science and a postgrad degree in business really gives me a complementary skill set and a deep knowledge in both areas. I think the other thing that the University of Melbourne program did for me was to start thinking, you know, practically about how do we solve problems in the business and how do we apply technology in a way that's going to improve animal welfare and production outcomes. There are so many opportunities for where science can take individuals with their career, and there's really exciting leadership opportunities for individuals and for groups. And things that can happen when science meets the rest of the world. I'm a scientist who leads outside the lab.